His philosophy and his thought and his spirit guided us and continues to guide us despite everything.
And that's why this larger-than-life statue was commissioned and installed on the steps of Essex County's Hall of Records. That and the fact that his early home was Newark. Supreme Court Justice William Brennan, remembered in the city where he was born and raised, and on this edition of Due Process.